from a skin and bone. And my mommy, she can put down the phone and stop asking how I'm doing all alone. Alone. Well, the truth is the stars are falling, ma, and the wolves are out, could call them, ma. And my home has never felt this far.
But all this driving, it's driving me crazy. And all this moving is proving to get the best of me. And I've been trying to hide it, but lately, every time I think I'm better, picking my head up, getting nowhere. Tearing back to the basics and the simple life. Tell me all of the things that make you feel at ease. Your touch, my comfort, and my lullaby. Holding on tight, sleeping at night. Holding on tight, sleeping at night.
Now I'm down to my skin and bones, and my baby listens to me on the phone. But I can't help feeling like I'm all alone, all alone. The truth is the stars are falling, babe. And I never ever thought that I would say I'm afraid of the life that I've made, I've made.
But all this driving, it's driving me crazy. And all this moving is proving to get the best of me. And I've been trying to hide it, but lately, every time I think I'm better, picking my head up, getting nowhere.
And a simple life. Tell me all of the things that make you feel at ease. Your touch, my comfort, and my lullaby.
Holding on tight, sleeping at night.
To the basics and the simple life. Tell me all of the things that make you feel at ease. Your touch, my comfort, and my lullaby.
Holding on tight, sleeping at night. Holding on tight, sleeping at night.
What's
like
up, y'all?
A chalky, like, horse kind
it's
of
really
powder.
Weird.
But mine was, like, creamy. And, like, I barely put
Oh, the Jeffree Star powder? How was your experience with this?
We live in it.
Sorry. I know.
I need to look up.
There's
should
one
like
snap.
Your whiskers. Yeah, you should.
Sorry.
I don't know if you should eat it.
Oh.
Brittany! Okay, girly. Brittany, that's sad. She's got that wall bar.
She's got that
I have jumbo!
How do you think I feel?
So throw me away, cause if I were a boomerang, I'd turn around and come back to you, back to you.